well by, I read David Copperfield, and David grows up and becomes a writer, and that was one reason I wanted to do the same thing, because this, he was my role model, you might say, the hero of the book, who was based on Dickens himself. So I wanted to be a writer, and young David runs away from school too, so I did the same thing, but I didn't take enough pocket money, so I had to come back the next day. But son, you can't run away from school because your homes are close by anyway, and you go home every day. So it's only in, you know, morning schools out in the hills that kids might be tempted to take off. And it's so nice to see all your bright, intelligent faces, cheerful faces. This morning I got up feeling very grumpy and in a bad mood, but now I'm looking at all of you, I'm feeling better. Thank you.